Hey, this is Sean Hess. I'm broker at SA Realty, and we took this really short walk to the beach from 320 San Nicolas. Why don't you join us? Hey, this is Sean Hess, broker of SA Realty, and we are at the gated beach parking at Ocean Palms. We've got a listing here at 320 San Nicolas. This is an amazing community. We're going to go take a walk to the beach today just to show you how short it is. Again, we're at this gated beach parking. This is where your kids would wait for the school bus in the morning, or you could park your bike here and walk to the beach. It's just a really nice area to do it, so we're going to see how long it takes here to walk over there. I'm guessing about 4 or 5 minutes tops, and let me turn this camera around. Okay, we're going to take a walk over there. Got the kids with me, so if you've got kids too. And the steady cam's kicking up a little bit. We got it stabilized from last week. It's not going to be kicking around as much, we hope. Steady cam is supposed to be steady, not unsteady or not rocking back and forth. So, but let's just say this isn't a $300 steady cam either. So we're walking up the gate here. This is gated pedestrian access too, so nobody's walking in and off the street, messing with your car. You got these pretty oak trees here, kind of behind us. I'll pan slowly. I don't know if you can see the fountain or not, but a little bench, just a really nice area. Sorry, kids. Okay. So we're going to walk out of the pedestrian gate. You need to have a key to get in or out. Okay. And we're just going to walk right across from here. You can, it's probably a little easier to cross just to walk just probably a minute or two south and cross at Magnolia, but we're going to cross right here because we can step onto the traffic island if we misjudge the traffic. So this is A1A right here. If you're not from Florida, or if you've ever heard of Florida's fabled A1A, this is it. So we're right across from the beach. Okay, so we got good right here. Come on, guys. Yep, go right to the traffic island. Okay, we'll wait here. Okay, when this car passes, this Mercedes, this black one. Okay. We'll do 10. Good job. Okay. You can live across the street too. Here, you can call me on that one. Call me, don't call them. Kidding. It was actually funny with the Steadicam. What happens is it's kicking up a little bit because of the wind. Because we're using an iPad, so the iPad catches the wind and then it kind of kicks backward and wants to point up. So this is the intersection of A1A and Magnolia Avenue here at the beach. St. Anastasia Catholic Church is just down there. If you go, if you attend that church, you could walk there. Okay, so we're going to turn up Magnolia Avenue here. And by the time we hit the next street sign, you'll actually be able to see the beach. You guys can walk in front of me if you want. And most of these cross streets here have beach access. The one exception is the street just to the north of us, Owens, and that doesn't have Beach Avenue. So you'd come down to Magnolia anyway. But if you start walking south from Magnolia on Atlantic View, which is the final cross street, you'll find beach access at every cross street. And there's a really pretty one, I think it's on Orange, where you actually walk through the trees all the way down to the beach. We're not going to do that today. We just wanted to show you how quick it is. If you want to go to the beach, park your car, walk over here, hang out for a while, or bike over here would be even better. We saw someone coming out of the gate on their bike just as we were walking out. Dude had a basket on it, so it looked like he was ready. Okay, this is Alta Vista. And Medoras. You see the turtle crossing sign there? So he almost hit a turtle. What, 2 days ago? He was just poking his head out from the side of the street. We were going only about 25 miles an hour, but it looked like a rock, and then he started moving. We were able to kick away real quick so we didn't kill some poor gopher tortoise, but gotta watch out for them here. They live in the dunes. Okay, we are almost here. You can see the beach entrance right there, just past the stop sign. Oh, kicking up again. Ah. You can park here too if you wanted to, I suppose. If you wanted to drive over here. You can't block the beach access right there, but I'm talking like on the side street here at Atlantic and Manoa. Okay, and here we are at the access. So we're right here. Do you guys want to go ahead of me? Why don't you guys go ahead of me?
You guys.
So beach park or bike parking too. Got pretty flowers, if you can see them or not. Galardia or Indian blanket. Sea grapes, sawgrass, cabbage palm, boardwalk. Of course, if you don't want a 4 or 5 minute walk to the beach, there's always Oklahoma City. I hear it's great. They've got a basketball team. But if you like that 4 or 5 minute walk to the beach, 320 San Nicolas is the place to be. It's got a huge yard, this beautiful loggia, which in American it means big open patio on both sides of the back. It's almost like a two open patios joined together, two open covered patios joined together. So they form an L. Really pretty. You don't see those a lot around here. And here we are, the Atlantic Ocean. So you could save all year for 2 weeks of vacation here, or you could just move here and have this every day. So I've got kids, we've got swimming lessons and surf camp. We are here almost every day. And so it's like being on vacation. So even if you can't take a vacation, if you're quote unquote working, like I am right now, your work involves the beach. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Can you see that fishing boat out there? I haven't seen a shrimp out.
I haven't seen one.
Shrimp boat? I haven't seen one out in a few days. Nice, fun waves today. It kind of looks and south here. A lot of people with their beach tents set up. So thank you for watching, and take a look at this beautiful home.